up in the morning and out to school.
Hi, I'm Joy Burke, freshman on the women's basketball team. I hope you're ready to spend the day with me. Let's go to breakfast.
Hard and hoping to pass, working your fingers right down to the bone, and the guy behind you won't leave you alone.
I made it here into the dining hall, and this is where I have breakfast every morning pretty much. So as you can see, it's modeled after Harry Potter, and it's a really cool room. So this is a typical breakfast for me. I'm eating fruit and yogurt, a biscuit, and some apple juice. And I'm gonna try it out for you. Very good. Well, I'm just getting ready for my microeconomics test coming up, and I have that class next. Wow, that was a good breakfast. Now let's head to class. All right, made it to the business school. Let's head on into my microeconomics class.
Drop the coin right into the slot.
Well, that was a good class. Learned a lot. Now let's make our way over to Wells Fargo Arena so I can get some workouts in.
All day long you've been wanting to dance.
Now we've made it to Wells Fargo Arena, so we're gonna head to the locker room and get ready for some workouts. This is our team room, and we go here before games, before practices. The coaches talk to us about our game plans or what we need to focus on. And we can just chill here too, like we have a very nice TV and computers for whenever we need to print something out or do some homework real quick or anything. And we've got some cool pictures up of our team that we took in the beginning of the season. Over there we have our team picture, and it'll just change next year. But and here's some of our core values that we constantly believe in and want to strive towards in our program at ASU. These are what really mean a lot to us. And so now we'll head up the stairs into our locker room part of the locker room. And here we actually have two locker rooms. Well, our other locker room is over at the Weather Up Center in our practice facility. But here's a typical locker. And as you can see, mine is right here. Let me just type in my code. This is my locker. Kind of dirty. I'm hoping to clean it out a little bit later. And right there we have a hot tub, which is really nice when you're sore and you just want to rest your body a little bit. So, and then here's some really comfortable couches. And now I'm just going to get ready and change. I'm going to have a little bit of a workout with Rich, our strength and conditioning coach, over in the weight room right next door. So this is our weight room. I'm about to do a quick workout with Rich, and it's just me today and not the rest of my team. Usually we'll have everyone here and we'll be doing the same thing. So you're gonna see you can't replace him with cheap imitations of these generations. Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn Bulls. So for one last time, I need y'all to roll. About to head into our main weight room to do a little bit of cardio and some treatment with our trainer Diane.
Look what you made me do, look what I made for you. Knew if I paid my dues, how will they pay you? When you first come in the game, they try to play you. Then you drive a couple of hits, look how they wave to you. From Marcy to Madison Square, to the only thing that matters is just a matter of years.
I'm at the practice facility, the Weather Up Center, and I'm here to have a meeting with my coaches and do some shooting in a little bit.
It ain't to play games with you, it's to aim at you, probably maim you. If I owe you, I'm blowing you.
All right, well, the day's starting to wind down. I just got done with a good meeting with my coaches, and now I'm going to shoot some basketballs with the shooting machine. Yeah, it's nice.
Tired of being what you want me to be. Feeling so faithless, lost under the surface.
Alright, well now we're back at the ICA. Just got a lot of shots up, so now I'm ready to go to study hall, hit the books. This is our Hall of Fame here. We have all the different sports and all the accomplishments that people have made. And one thing we are most proud of right here is the front. It says we were one of the Director's Cup as
one of the top sports programs in the country.
All right, well, here we are at the academic performance area. This is where I will be studying for the next 2 hours for my test tonight. So I hope you enjoyed spending the day with me, and I hope you had a better understanding of what it's like to be a student athlete at ASU. Go Devils! Bye!